There we go. A little tug on it. Now I've got a good solid connection. We'll take a piece of white wire, strip it, twist it, get the solder back in here so that we can tin it, and then I'm going to switch hands again, get the white wire right onto that lead of the LED, hold it in place, make sure that it's solid. Okay, now all we need to do is to insulate these connections. I'm going to use heat shrink tubing.